Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I took a break, but I'm back with my next guest. I've got Dr. Taz Barahati. She is a leading holistic TV doctor, a TV medical expert, and a best-selling author. Dr. Taz, welcome back.
Thank you. It's good to be back.
It's good to have you here. You bring such great information, but we're talking about a subject we don't talk about a lot, indoor air quality. Let's talk about that and why is it so important?
I'm so glad we're talking about this. This is actually National Indoor Air Quality Month, and coming out of the pandemic, I think many of us have now realized how important the quality of our indoor air is because we've seen how something like a virus can spread so quickly depending on our environment and circumstances. So, you know, this is something we need to be talking more about and paying attention to. In fact, according to the Environmental Protection Agency, almost 90% of our time is spent indoors. So this is something that really matters. And Ambius did a study recently that showed 69% of people are actually a little anxious and nervous about going back to environments where they're going to be exposed to more allergens, viruses, bacteria, chemicals, and even their risk for asthma. So this is something we need to be talking about and paying more attention to. And that's why I'm so excited to partner with Ambius. You know already that I practice holistic medicine, and we really want to find solutions that work for the whole picture of health, not just one little isolated piece. And so that's why I'm excited to partner with Ambius and sort of bring to attention this issue of indoor air quality.
How does air quality impact our health, and how do we improve it at home or the workplace?
Definitely. So indoor air quality, whether we're getting it from kitchen stoves or paint or furniture or floorings or all these different places, here's what we've seen in studies. We know that it worsens our respiratory health. There's more congestion. There's often issues with focus and concentration and just mental fatigue in general. It can affect our mood, and honestly, it can affect our hormones too. We know that clean air, on the other hand, makes a difference. It actually increases our mental sort of acuity. It helps with productivity. It helps to stabilize our mood and so much more. So we know that this is something that needs to change and we need to be paying attention to. Now, Ambius was already in the indoor air quality space. They were already doing things like hygiene and green walls and scenting and all these great products to improve indoor air quality. But their latest product is the Ambius Virus Killer, and that features this patented decontamination technology that literally takes dirty, toxic, and sick air and filters it in, redirecting it. It sort of filters it, neutralizes it, decontaminates it, and then moves it back into the breathing space so that we're all breathing in cleaner and healthier air. And it's been shown to remove 99.99% of sort of viral particles, pathogens, and so much more. So really excited about this product. It's easy to, you know, take wherever you go. They have a personal unit and then a larger unit for larger spaces. So this is a game changer when it comes to talking about what needs to happen with our indoor air quality.
You said some of the common indoor air pollutants, but how do they spread indoors?
Well, here's what happens. So they're sort of diffused into the air is probably the best way to visualize it. And they're spreading via dust or different air particulate matter. So it's really this term called off-gassing, where it's coming off of our kitchen stoves, off the paint on your walls, off the flooring. And that in turn, you know, kind of gets spread into the air. So when you have a product like the Ambius Virus Killer, it's taking that contaminated air and it's moving it away from the breathing space and then cleaning it and pushing it back out so that we're not inhaling this stuff that we know has so many long-term health consequences.
How is this new technology different from other indoor methodologies?
Definitely. So the Ambius Virus Killer has patented, you know, sort of technology that has multiple layers of filters that are deactivating, filtering, you know, kind of reducing these pathogens to where they're completely inactive and neutralizing them so that they no longer are affecting us. It's really the sort of multi-layer filtration system and, again, a UVC reactor sort of combined with it that makes the difference with this particular product versus some of the other things we've seen on the market before.
And how do we know they're working if we get this system? What's going to tell us that? What's going to be the marker?
Yeah, the signs of clean air. You know, there's so many signs that you are in a cleaner air environment. First of all, respiratory and sort of congestive issues improve for sure. Your mental focus, your concentration improves as well. Your sleep patterns might improve. Mood improves. So those are some of the soft signs and symptoms. Now, of course, for a doctor like me, I've got the labs, right, that I'll often use to measure how someone's doing from things like an inflammatory standpoint and all these other things that I pay attention to. But for you at home or in your workplace and just trying to understand if this is making a difference, it's really how you feel. You should feel sharper, more focused, clearer, not congested, and happier, quite honestly, when you're using a product like this.
Dr. Taz, this is great information. This is something for us to look at because, you know, I go in people's homes all the time. I'm very, very hypersensitive.
Yeah.
And they've got all these candles, just regular wax, soy wax going, and I can smell whatever it is, but they don't smell it.
Well, everyone has different layers of chemical sensitivity. That's what you're talking about. You're already hyper aware of this. Other people aren't, but it's still having an effect on their health. And so this is a way for, you know, a way for you to filter that, to sort of normalize that a little bit or bring that level of toxicity down for sure. We know candles, by the way, we know that they're emitting a lot of these VOX or volatile organic compounds, which is a part of the reason the Ambius virus killer, you know, was sort of directing their intent at, essentially. Is how do we remove and reduce the amount of this particular toxic chemical in our environment to keep us all healthy?
Well, Dr. Taz, I think your time has come. You have a great space for you to fill in this world. Thank you for being here. Where can we find out more information?
You can definitely learn more. Go to ambius.com/viral virus killer TV. I keep wanting to say viral. It's virus killer TV.
Dr. Taz, have a great day. And thank you for that information and help making my audience more aware, smarter, and wiser. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.